Howdy ho there, my name is Doug Rabadab, and welcome back to another Game of Thrones. And now,
Maester?
Yes, I'm gonna choose my sentinel.
I see you've spoken to a very, very
difficult
choice. Are you prepared to name your sentinel?
I don't know.
What is it you're doing over here?
First, I guess.
Admiring the ironwood, my lord. I studied it at the Citadel. The wood may be black, but I see gold. An entire forest of gold.
What do you mean?
It is our greatest asset, my lord.
The
Why
woods.
Not give some of our ironwood to House Bolton and have them leave us be? We could ransom ourselves. You can hardly put a price on your own life or the lives
ransom
of those you love.
Ransom or extortion, sensible plan, how much do we have?
How much do we have to give, Maester?
From here to Wolfswood Creek and then across the next two ridges, it should be enough to satisfy Ramsay Snow, I imagine. Bloodlust can often be sated by gifts and gold.
It's kind of make me look
My lord, are you now ready to name your sentinel?
I don't know.
Yes,
I guess.
I'm ready.
Very well. I will convene the small council at once.
Oh, I don't know. Diplomacy or military? Well, I think with Marjorie's help, we should be at diplomacy first, right? We should approach this a little bit peacefully, and Marjorie will help us. Then, because I mean, if we're at war, when Marjorie help comes, it's we'll be destroyed. I think. I don't know. Oh, God damn it! So, guys, what do you think?
You may sit.
I believe Lord Ethan has reached his decision.
Before I name my sentinel, I must tell you.
There is no shame in losing. You are both worthy. The
Duncan,
choice was clear. You are both
Roiland,
worthy.
This house needs you both.
But you can only choose one, my lord.
Let him be on with it.
Many thought either of you would make a fine sentinel, but I have made my decision.
I haven't. Me, the player, haven't. Oh, I don't know. I seriously don't know. Duncan? Sir Roiland.
Duncan Tuttle, you will be my sentinel.
Tuttle! This is reckless. Lord Ethan has made his choice.
Sorry,
Roiland. I will
not
disappoint you, my lord.
I'll take the peaceful route. I'm a bit of
sentinel,
a coward like
what do you have to report of Ramsay Snow?
Our scouts say he's only a day's ride from here, with no time to waste.
Who knows what he's capable of? We need to prepare for
the worst.
He
doesn't scare me, don't panic, we'll deal with him. We'll deal with him,
We
I
can
guess.
Devise a plan to deal with him.
The Boltons need our people to harvest the ironwood. Even the bastard Ramsay must understand that.
He's not coming here to negotiate. We must answer with the sword. That's bloody suicide.
Mm.
You gamble with the lives of everyone within these walls.
Yeah, I'm not gonna fight with torture.
You named me Sentinel. I knew this would happen. He cannot be trusted.
This is the bloody small council.
Stop this bickering,
Lord
I guess.
Ethan deserves to hear
Don't
from
interrupt
all
my
of
Sentinel.
Us.
Enough!
Speak. Yeah, stop bickering.
Would my father have stood for this kind of bickering? Neither will I.
I don't know. I think
Sir
Roiland
is
I'll
clearly
go
able
full
and ready to
peace
take up arms,
now.
But the rest of our soldiers are not. We need to take a cunning approach. Diplomacy can be a sharper instrument than a sword.
The Bolton
I agree
sigil
with you
is
fully.
A flayed man. Force is the only thing they understand.
Gentlemen, please.
I don't want to get tortured when I lose, you know. Then again, if diplomacy fails, I'll
Mira
get flayed
has asked Lady
too.
Marjorie for her help. It's not too late for the Crown to intervene on our behalf. But we must have a plan if Mira's efforts are not successful. I trust Mira's
I'll
judgment.
Stall as long as I can until
Marjorie I don't doubt she did everything
help.
Within
there
her
must be another way.
Why
do you recommend we
Mother,
must be unified?
What
do you
recommend we do?
We must give him whatever he wants and be done with it. It's too dangerous
Seriously?
To do otherwise.
I guess. We can take it back
Why
after that.
Why not make an offering for
I
peace,
think.
My lord?
Yeah, the wisdom of the Citadel.
We can give the Boltons ironwood in exchange for their protection.
You must be mad. It's pure folly to just give away the only currency we have to bargain with.
Enough!
Diplomacy, bargain, we will fight. I don't know. A fight is out of the way. We'll use diplomacy, I guess.
My new sentinel favors a certain approach, and I agree. I shall use diplomacy with Lord Snow. I would be foolish to pick a fight without negotiating first. I'll offer
our
allegiance.
True. I can negotiate then fight.
Reasonable agreement.
If you aren't ready for
I'm on the edge of my seat with these decisions, man.
Ethan has made his opinion known, and you will respect his decision.
Can't we negotiate while we prepare for war?
We are, of course, here to serve you, as we served your father.
Aye.
Well then, let's decide how we shall set the stage for Ramsay's arrival. Invite him into this hall, and meet him face to face, lord to lord.
Ramsay Snow is no lord. That's absurd. You meet him at the gate with as much force as we can muster. Make him wait.
That's just gonna scare him.
Let him gaze upon Ironwrath. And when he enters, he'll know it's only because you allowed it.
Lord Ethan?
They're gonna piss him off, huh? I will invite Ramsay into the Great Hall. I will make Ramsay wait at the gates. Diplomacy.
Meet him in the Great Hall.
I hate this, but I'll choose diplomacy.
It's careless. Can't you see Tuttle is steering you wrong?
That's enough, Roiland. Lord Ethan has given his command.
How many years have I served this house? I cannot listen to that bloody idiot anymore. Forgive me, my lord, but you are not ready to be lord of this house. You're likely to get us
take
all
that back.
Killed.
Get out, be
sit
quiet, sit down,
down,
sit down.
At once.
Oh, he's not gonna obey me, aren't he? Oh, he obeyed me. Ha! I'm lord,
apologies,
you
know. Apologies, my son. But now that it is settled, we know what we must do. You will meet Ramsay Snow in the Great Hall, and we will not offer our ironwood.
And don't worry, Lord Ethan. I will stand beside you, where your sentinel belongs.
Then perhaps we should adjourn. We have to prepare the house.
I wonder if that is the right decision.
My lord.
Well, there's no right decision here.
This family for many
years. Mr. Roland, I'm sorry for that. No, I appreciate that. I really do, Sir Roland. But today is not the time to fight.
There will always be those who question your leadership, which is why you need allies you can rely on. Family. Mira has done everything she can in King's Landing, but there are others who can help us. What about your brother, Asher?
Malcolm told me. You want to bring him back.
He's a skilled fighter. But what's more, he has the will to fight. A hunger for it.
We don't need fighter now, we need
He always protected you and your sister.
You want him to be lord, but you exiled him? I hear what you're saying.
Why would you bring him back after you exiled him?
He exiled himself. He has no desire to rule.
Asher, why do you think he wants to rule now?
Volatile, but that is his strength too. Do you remember the miller's boy? How he tormented you? I wanted to intervene, but your father said Ethan must fight his own battles. But when Asher saw it, he didn't take a breath. He grabbed the miller's boy by the neck. That was his first instinct.
He's not a good leader. He's way too aggressive, man.
Of course, your father was furious, but you were in danger and there was nothing else Asher needed to know. Asher does not hesitate.
Sounds like a reckless
boy. And we need that. You have many fine qualities, but
I'm
you
smarter
do not
than
have
that
anger
we
inside
Asher.
You.
Asher is dangerous.
It's something we could
I'm
use.
I'm smarter than that.
I'm not like that.
Yes.
But I don't need to be, do I?
No. But you need someone who is standing beside you.
Okay. I'll take him as my assistant. Hello there, uncle.
I'm trying to do what's best for this family. What this family
Maybe
needs.
Maybe I should. I want to see what Asher looked like.
Let me send Malcolm to Essos.
Send Malcolm to Essos. Keep Malcolm here, huh? This one is easier than
Fine.
The others. Sure.
Malcolm will go to Essos and bring Asher back.
Bye, Malcolm.
Thank you, Ethan. I'm glad you will let me do this.
I hope it doesn't bite me
know
in the ass in the next
alone.
Season
you
or
are
episode.
A forester. Mira stands with us, and she may be able to help us yet.
It's hard being a lord. Oh, it's Lady Marjorie's again. Redkeep King's Landing. Right click to back out.
Marjorie?
Oh, I'm supposed to read it.
Lady Marjorie.
Maybe
still
I should,
with the king.
I should read it or something.
Thank you.
Damn it.
Mira, look. The other day when you asked Lady Marjorie for help, I only spoke out of fear for her.
You don't worry about my family at all, Sarah.
If there's anything I can do. Your poor family.
I find that hard to believe.
I can't
forget what you
hear.
Thank you for offering. I must do this by myself.
You're
thanks for the
offer,
offering,
Sarah.
I guess.
Thank you. Lady Marjorie is always saying how important friends and allies are in King's Landing. Just know, I will be here for you if you ever...
Yeah. Oh, Lady Marjorie doesn't look too happy. What happened? What happened, Lady Marjorie? You can't
My
tell
lady,
me. I'm your friend.
I'll leave you
I'm
to
your
talk.
Handmaiden. Is everything alright? What did he say? How is Joffrey? Is everything alright, I guess.
Are you alright, my lady?
No.
The king was not inclined
why do you
to
ask
help for your family. I'll need this mended.
Gods.
Oh, they're not gonna help my family now. I'll make
he
the wrong decision.
He said I was too easily swayed. And he reminded me that I am not yet his wife. I allayed his fear. For now. But it will be a long time before I can ask him for anything again. Nothing
my
I said could
still...
cheer him. He wouldn't
thank
even speak
that.
To
I'm
me
so
when
sorry.
I left
my
him.
I'm so sorry, my family is still in danger. What can I do
but
to
my
help
family,
my family is still in danger.
They're still in danger.
Your family isn't the only thing in jeopardy, Mira.
My little brother is only 7 years old. I'm afraid for him. For all of them. Ramsay Snow
Lady
is on his
Marjorie.
Way to Ironwrath.
This is simply not how things are done, Mira. Not in King's Landing.
I'm sorry, my lady.
All this politics, man.
Soon I will be queen. And maybe then I'll be in a better position to help you. But for now, we must both be cautious.
I must send
that's
a
true.
Raven. I have to warn my family. If you'll excuse me, my lady.
Oh, they're not gonna take it well, huh?
M'lady. Begging your pardon,
oh.
M'lady.
It's good to see you. I can
I
talk
I
now.
Frighten.
How long have you been there? How long have you been there?
How long have you been waiting there?
Not long. I was just passing by when I saw you emerge from Lady Marjorie's room. I hope you saw. I was right before. About Lady Marjorie and Queen Cersei. I
what?
Just want you to know. I can help you if you'd like. And your family, if you're willing to trust
really?
Me. I hear all sorts
but
of things.
You're just a cold boy,
things that
right?
could be useful for
how
you.
How can you help me? It's too dangerous. How can I trust you?
How
can I
trust
you? I guess?
There are spies everywhere in King's Landing.
Which is why you must trust me, m'lady. You need allies. Hopefully I've proven I can be useful to you.
I'm sorry.
You are kind of useful.
I really must go.
Please don't despair. I know people who...
Alright.
People would be willing to help you.
Should I trust that boy? What do you think, guys? Should I trust that boy? I kind of trust him, but then again, Games of Thrones, people who is trustworthy is the one that stab you in the back. Oh, where is staring at? You're the fight boy. Yeah, that's why I thought. Go back to King's Landing.
Where's Sir Roiland? He should be here. The man values pride more than honor. We'll do without him. And without King's Landing. I know you'd hoped Mira could help us, but I'm confident we've enough strength of our own. Your men stand ready to act
if
needed.
That. the gods don't favor us, I hope so. We will prevail.
Our plan is a good one.
We will prevail.
It will work so long as everyone does their part.
Lord.
Isn't this a lovely pile of timber?
He got a resting punchable face. Resting beach face.
Ironwood is near impervious to flame, my lord.
Is it?
May I introduce Lord Ramsay of House Bolton? Son of Roose Bolton. Although a bastard, Lord Ramsay has the full authority of the Warden of the...
That's enough.
Don't let him torture you, please. Please don't torture
me,
please.
Who is this little boy? Is he lost?
Welcome, Lord Ramsay. May I offer bread and salt? Shall
Lord
we begin?
Ramsay.
Welcome, Lord Ramsay.
Welcome to Ironwrath.
Aren't you the little lord? Lord Whitehall told me you were young, but this... Look at you.
You got a problem with that age, buddy?
A token for the new warden of the north.
Let me guess. Forrester Ironwood.
Carved by our most skilled craftsman.
Ironwood. Doesn't look like
don't
much.
You approve? No one can match our skills.
Don't know
your father
what's so special about it.
Your father will appreciate it,
appreciate
I hope. Our ironwood is highly sought after.
My father is not so easily impressed.
Bro, you dare to do that to my gift?
Bad. Lord Whitehill, can your lot do this?
Given enough time, we could learn.
Given enough time, you could do a great many things. But not this, apparently.
Ha! You cannot substitute our house.
Look at that. More foresters.
Lord Ramsay.
Come out where I can see you.
Don't you dare lay a finger at Ryan. Seriously.
We really must focus on the business at hand.
You want fealty? Leave them be. What do you want? You want our fealty?
What
do
you
want,
Lord Ramsay?
What do I want? Everything. Nothing.
Well, that's confusing.
First, let's see you bend the knee to my father, Lord Bolton, Warden of the North. Words are wind.
I think I should.
Anyone can say they're loyal. I want you to show me.
Kneel. I'll kneel.
My lord.
I'll kneel.
Ha! That wasn't
look
so
weak.
Hard now, was it?
But I cannot fight him right now. Just don't have the power.
Here's the thing. I don't care about your loyalty. The crown, however,
what a little dickhead! Jeez.
Whatever you've been supplying the Starks for centuries, ships, shields, chamber pots, I expect you'll do the same for us. My father
can
has
do
promised
that easily.
As much to the king. You wouldn't want to make him a liar, would you? That wouldn't reflect well on me.
No, Lord Ramsay, we'll double our efforts. Your father needn't worry.
You needn't
Your
worry.
Father needn't worry.
Your father will have what he needs.
That's a good little lord.
You can't trust a forester. They murdered our men.
It was a forester squire who did it. One Whitehill soldier dead.
Forester knight, please. He got
Yet
promoted.
Your man
Whitehill has lied to you. You're mistaken. He was
he
justified.
Was within
he was
his
justified.
Right. They killed his family.
His right? He killed a loyal soldier in my father's army. Then you welcomed me into your hall like a proper lord, hoping I wouldn't linger outside long enough to notice your pathetic little army. That sort of insolence from one of our loyal bannermen will not do. So I've come up with a solution that will benefit everyone.
It's gonna involve torturing, isn't it?
The White Hills.
It's gonna,
will be
right?
Taking control of your ironwood from this day forward.
What?
What?
Nope.
The ironwood. But
that is our
nope.
livelihood.
Nope. Nope.
Then you'd better well find another fucking job.
You can't do that.
Why not?
Maybe
you
I should fight this guy,
White
huh?
Hills don't?
We
yes, are we
do.
Talking
we can...
about trees.
We are true craftsmen. White Hills will ruin the forest. This has always been forested. White Hill will ruin the forest. We are true craftsmen.
We make the finest weapons. The White Hills have no such craftsmen. Do you
That's
want
true.
Ironwood for the next 5 years or the next 50 generations?
The little lord does have a point. We'll try this. Lord Whitehill will take half of your ironwood, and we'll see who fares better.
But my lord...
Half of something is better than the nothing you had before.
To How about not giving no him anything?
Trouble. Lord Whitehill will install a garrison of 20 men within your walls.
At Ironwrath, that we cannot abide. Ethan.
They'll help maintain the king's peace. And make
they will
sure
cause more
no
trouble,
more
not less. We'll
trouble.
Guard the gates.
This will cause
come
more
they
trouble,
will cause
not
more
less.
Trouble, not less.
Not for me.
Well, this spell troubles.
You have a man you trust?
My son, Griff.
Griff.
I shall grill Griff when he's sleeping.
You have no right. Whitehills have no place here, lads.
Do make this visit worthwhile.
Please, Duncan, don't.
Look at this, little forester. You're not frightened, are you?
Seriously,
Lord
if you
Ramsay,
touch
please.
Ryan,
and
I'll
you.
Kill you, Ramsay.
Are you Lord Ethan's older sister?
I'm his twin, my lord.
Oh, twins. Like the queen and her brother. Well, hopefully not just like the queen and her brother.
You got
I never
a resting
had a sister.
Beach face this
Always
game.
Wanted one.
Enough, Lord Snow. We have more to discuss. Leave her alone. We have
we
more
have
to discuss.
We have more to discuss, Lord Snow.
I have an idea. You'll come with me. You can be my highborn ward.
Lord Ramsay, that's enough.
Nope. Nope. This is
like
too much already. Now I'm gonna fight him now.
Let her go.
She's quite pretty, your sister.
Greptalia, let
We'd
her go, take me instead.
Well.
Greptalia. Nope.
I suppose you can
Sorry.
Stay.
It's not yours.
Aren't
oh,
you?
I feel so manly doing
that.
What have you done?
Oh my god.
I don't want a bold lord.
Is this game Not over? This is bad.
Ethan! Ethan! No!
Oh my
no!
God.
No! Even
He's
though
dead.
He did bend the knee. I think we've come to an understanding.
Lord Ethan!
I certainly Jeez. Feel better about all this.
Ethan. What have you done?
However, oh, come on. The foresters need to keep
oh
there.
Oh my gosh, she'll just fight him, huh?
Take kill the our lord! No!
Kill him.
Jesus.
Lovely meeting all
what?
Of you. We'll have to do it again.
I
sometime. Want to
kill this guy so
Someone
bad.
Help him.
Fetch the mace so quickly.
You brought me
Why do you kill him like that?
Murder!
Stop!
Don't
let
him take
go.
Me!
Let him go!
Stop them!
Help me!
Ryan,
Stop it!
Oh, man. Seriously? He
do
died?
Something.
In the first bloody episode? Stop. Oh man, I got goosebump everywhere. No. What? He's just dead, just like that? Ramsay, you bastard.
Ethan sacrificed
Seriously?
Himself for us all. He saved Talia's life. He'll be remembered as Ethan the Brave.
This house needs a leader.
Lord Ethan named me Sentinel. I will lead this house.
My sister asked you to swear loyalty to her son, and you did it without flinching.
We can't let them hurt Ryan too. We have to stop them.
We do not stand alone. There are those who will fight for
man.
Us. Those who hold House Forrester above all other loyalties. Those who will not stop until Ethan is avenged. Until Ryan is home again, our house will not fall. We will be ready.
Nothing comes without a cost, my lady. Are you prepared for what might happen?
Oh man, I feel so sad. Stay with Bowen, swore loyalty to the king, freed Eric. I guess the majority of people. Oh. My impressions so far of the game. I love it so much. It's of my decision, even though it might not have any impact, it feels very, very impactful. And all of the little things, the decisions, I just on the edge of my seat the whole time. I recommend this guy to you guys, this game to you guys. Like, I fully recommend this game to you guys. It's 10 out of 10 for me. It's seriously 10 out of 10. It's sure, the gameplay is not a lot, graphics not that great, but the story is super good. I really, really love it. And it's off to a very great start. It's I just feel I'm in this world, and Jesus, Ethan just died, and I was worried about how Game of Thrones game will approach this. But I think Telltale does a very great job in here. It's a... it created the perfect world. I mean, it created the perfect story within the world. It feels very true to its source material. And it's fun. I don't know, It's crazy. I couldn't wait for episode 2. I seriously couldn't wait for episode 2. And with that, I'm gonna end it here. If you guys like the video, hit that like button! And see you all in the next series. Stay cool, don't drool.